guys. I'm gonna do a quick update on how my day went, and just this is probably gonna be my last video for today, but I'm not sure. But it's like 11 something and at night, so yeah. So like, so today I pretty much studied on the computer, watched some YouTube videos, got on Facebook and stuff. I did not update my Facebook. I did upload a couple videos today. I will upload a lot tomorrow. I will try to. But this weekend I probably won't do a lot of videos. Like, upload a lot of videos because I will be in Indiana with my dad and stuff like that. So yeah, but today that's pretty much what I did. I did study for my constitution test. That is tomorrow. I will make a video on how I did if I find out. So yeah, and also I have Girls on the Run after school. So that should be exciting. Also, I go to lunch with Miss trust me, tomorrow. So that will be fun. So yeah, so that was my day, and tomorrow, as I said, probably, well, I have an IEP meeting at 9:30, excuse me, okay, so I have an IEP meeting at 9:30, I also have, I get off to the Jenny after school. I have, this is how my day will go. I have an IEP meeting at 9:30. Constitution. Oh, sorry, that was up there. But I have a constitution test. Third hour. Then I go to lunch with Miss Chetney. 6 hour. 6 hour. Or six period, whatever you want to call it. Then I go, right after school, I go for Girls on the Run, and then I go home, and I do pretty much what I normally do, so, yeah, so pretty much that was my day, and that's gonna be tomorrow, and I will make a video on tomorrow. It probably won't be a lot of videos tomorrow, because of different things going on, I'm pretty busy. And plus, I'm probably going to pack my bag. Hopefully, I will remember. I hopefully will make a video of what I'm bringing to my dad. And what I normally bring to his house and stuff. When I go there for like the whole weekend, which is a little bit, like not even half day for Friday. So 3/4 of the day for Friday, Saturday, and half day Sunday. So that was what I will do. I am going to celebrate my birthday over there this weekend. So I'm really excited about that because I have a cute little story on to that. Because my little niece said I was her best friend because she gets invited to go to Chuck E. Cheese. So that's kind of cute. Maybe I'll just surprise her and say I'm going somewhere else. And then we get to Chunky G, she'll like figure it out, and she'll be happy, and I'll be her best friend and stuff like that. So yeah, so I will try and make as much videos as possible and upload them. I do have a lot of videos that I have not uploaded yet, but I will try and upload them. Like tomorrow, or maybe I'll try and upload like 3 tonight. I will try. I'm not going to say I will, but I will try. So, yeah, so pretty much that was my day for today and tomorrow and the weekend. So, yeah, and I will try to get my room done sometime soon so I can show you a little tour. Yes, it's still in the process of getting done. But it will be cute on someone. So yeah, and I will do a video on my desk soon. I probably will upload this one first when I do my desk. Maybe I'll upload my desk one soon. Before. I don't know yet. But I will try and get this one that I'm doing right now on tonight before I go to bed. So, yeah. So, I hope you guys have a good day. And I will make a video soon. So, bye.